Melatonin is a popular supplement for getting better sleep. Is it good for everyone? Can a pregnant woman take melatonin to sleep well? A pregnant woman has always to be careful about the medicines and supplements she takes to ensure it doesn't adversely affect her child. We will closely look at whether melatonin is safe for pregnancy. We will also discuss the right doses in case it is used. So stay tuned to the end. Melatonin is classified as a supplement, so it is not regulated by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA. Anyone can buy from a health food or drugstore. A pregnant woman suffering from sleep problems can be easily tempted to buy melatonin supplements. But before you use melatonin during pregnancy, first understand some scientific facts. Your body produces enough melatonin all the time. In fact, both ovaries and placenta also make a large amount of additional natural melatonin during pregnancy to meet increased requirements of both mother and the baby. Melatonin is a natural hormone which regulates your sleep and wake-up cycle. When it increases to a certain level, you begin to get sleep. Lack of melatonin in the body can cause sleep difficulties. So, you can take melatonin supplements for a short period to resume your disturbed sleep back to normal. But pregnancy is a different situation. A 2013 animal study published in the journal Sheng Li Bao researchers found that additional melatonin during pregnancy increased mother's and baby's weight and baby's mortality rate in rats. Although there are no human studies to prove its safety or harmfulness, the above animal study certainly indicates the risks involved. A pregnant woman can use other natural methods involving yoga, meditation, breathing and exercise for better sleep management instead of jumping to melatonin supplements. If you get tempted to use melatonin as it may have always worked well when you were not pregnant, then don't rush to the drugstore. Consult your doctor who may recommend the right therapy for your sleep problems. If your doctor approves melatonin in your specific case for a short period, then proper doses will also be recommended and your condition can be monitored. Bottom line is melatonin has not been proven safe for pregnancy. Pregnant women can avoid it and consult a gynecologist for an appropriate sleep solution. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.